Those traps are crazy useful. Is there any, I mean, who buys those, besides planet tamers?
Well, normally colonists. Big market for anti-megafauna gear out here in the arm. Problem is, colonists don't know what to do with them. They plant them inside perimeters. Usually it's too late by then.
I get it. Keeps pros like you in business, though, right?
Yep. I mean, I made dumb mistakes, but pretty soon you figure it out. Plant them on platforms, cliffs, places the creatures can't see.
Yeah, trial and error. No training for that, I guess. No school for planet tamers.
Sure there is. You're in it.
Holy fuck.
Monster dome.
Dome ready.
control. Coming down.
It summons lightning! Mine is life!
Dome ready. Monster dome.
Hunters win.